Congratulations, what a fabulous film.
Thank you.
You know, really, I was only 10 when this happened, but I do remember as a kid how vivid it was for me and how important, you know, all about Billie Jean and Bobby Riggs. Why was it so important for you guys to tell the story now?
Well, I mean, we started it in 2015 as the election was heating up, and we knew, we assumed Hillary would be one of the candidates and that most likely she should be running against a man. So, you know, it was just something that was clearly in the air and felt like a good time to revisit it. But I think the reason we wanted to tell this particular version of the story is there was so much about the story that we didn't know and the public didn't know. And I think just, you know, Billie Jean sort of setting an example as somebody who wasn't, she didn't hold herself back, even though she was under so much pressure. She still was on this incredible, you know, journey to finding her true self and fighting for women's equality. And, you know, the fact that she did all that, even under the pressure that she was under. So I just think she's we know what a hero she is in terms of her activism and LGBTQ rights, but we didn't really know, we didn't know that about her, and I think she's a hero for that as well.
Absolutely, and we're after working with Billie Jean so closely and getting her approval and her thumbs up on this film, what did you learn about her that maybe surprised you, impressed you better?
Well, Billie Jean is a fighter. She's a fighter on the court, but she's a fighter in her life. But what really impressed us was that she never lost respect for her opponent. That's why she did so well in tennis. But as an activist, as someone who pushes for causes, I think it's really important, because right now it's such a polarized time, and I don't think people respect the people who disagree with them. And she's a real example of how much you can get done when you respect the people who disagree with you.
That's for sure, no question.
And if you know how to, you know, engage in a reasonable discourse with someone, you know, that's really how things can move forward, I think.
Amen to that, that's for sure. You know, listen, you guys knew that Steve Carell he was spot on as Bobby Riggs, but why did you know, or how did you know that Emma Stone was gonna be able to pull this off?
Well, because she's an incredible actor. You know, I mean, she's just, anything she takes on, you know, she's gonna put her heart and soul into it. And when we met with her, you know, she was so excited and scared to play Billie Jean. She never played a real life character before. And, you know, an athlete, a world-class athlete. But I think just her drive and her love for this material, like, you can't ask for more than that. That's really what you look for in your collaborators, is, you know, her investment.
But, you know, Emma trained for 4 months and completely transformed her body. She added 15 pounds of muscle. So when she takes something on, you know she will do whatever it takes.
Yeah, and as she did. So we know that this is a very relevant film now. There's no question. And as you were saying earlier, I mean, when you shot this, we thought we'd have a whole different outlook in our world. Why do you think it is so important for people to watch and see this film?
I mean, you know, well, I hope it's entertaining as well. But I guess, you know, it's interesting to look back 44 years and see what has changed and what hasn't changed. And maybe to recognize how hard change is, but how important it is, and that the battle kind of never ends, you know, that we have to keep working at it.
Definitely. Well, congratulations on this. You've done
Thank
an outstanding
you.
Job.
Thank you.
Please keep them coming. I love your films.
Thank you.
Thank